Because children who didn't respect grew up to become adults who do not respect.
You want me to say?
We were once young. And now we have grown. The things that we learned when we were young has gone ahead of us and have followed up to today. So it is how children are brought up to respect their parents, to honor their parents, has effect in their future.
Na sanya awofo etete ya mofra na mofra bi ni die ni opo ama ya awofo eno na be kire daachi na
obe. And I'm saying to all of us that if a child does not respect at home,
say on the premier said ta mofra emu ade ofi a,
as he grow, he will carry it over.
And
to Jesus, unless Jesus intervenes. So all of us who are here as children, we have a responsibility as Christian children to obey our parents.